magazine. We're at Electric Circus doing the cover story for our magazine shoot with the drag queens. So let's go inside and see how you're doing. Sat here with one of our drag performers for the day, Groundskeeper Fanny.
What's up?
How are you feeling, Fanny?
I'm feeling fluttery.
In your oats?
Feeling my oats. I'm feeling great. I'm excited.
You excited about the show?
Yeah, but I wish everyone else was here, but otherwise, it's just a one-girl show now.
Exciting.
All of it.
This is Nicole, our photographer extraordinaire for the day.
Hi.
How are you doing, Nicole?
Stressed because no one's here.
Well, it's all going to come together in the end. Excited though?
Yeah,
we're going to get some good shots.
It's
going to be exciting.
Colourful?
Definitely, we've got a lot of interesting graphics and light forms, so hopefully we're going to get something pretty cool.
Yeah, it'll be good.
Some of the other rooms in Electric Circus. Should we go have a look? Come in. And here we have a sort of brothel slash cinema slash Moulin Rouge, some suspect stains. Everyone loves a bit of that. So this is where we did part of our headshots for Groundskeeper Fanny. If you look in here, it's kind of space agey. You get the kind of vibe that reminds me of like camera obscura in here. I think it'd be quite like weird if it was like dark or something. And if we look in here, we are transported to mid 18th century Japan. This is where we think we're going to do the cover shoot with our three queens. We've got a great backdrop here. The ceiling is amazing. Just so you can do mood lighting and stuff. No, it's just a really cool setup. Get out! No, you're not supposed to be in here. That was a personal moment. You throw this to nobody. They say never trust a drag queen who's early, so 3.5 hours later, we have our premiere photoshoot gal, Alice Rabbit. Are you excited about today?
No, I think it's going to be dreadful.
That's a wrap on our Drag Me 10 recovery story. We've had a fantastic day with big thanks to Groundskeeper Fanny, Alice Rabbit, and our photographer Nicole Bell. So if you want to follow us and follow the rest of the stuff going on with the magazine, you can like us on Facebook or get us at Impulse Magazine 2015 on Twitter. Thank you very much.